Welcome back, YouTubers. This is Omar from Near Mint Condition. This week, I am adventuring here in Europe, in Spain, and in France. I'm going to do a little walkthrough with my daughter of some comic book shops that I'm visiting. Stay tuned and watch. We'll be right back. These are really, really cool. This is the Phoenix collection. It's all in Spanish. Looks like there's 12 volumes. Let me see. Let's look in here really quick. And I have color pages. I'll look at it in a minute. These are gorgeous. Gosh, I wish we had these in English. The American versions are out of print. This is Osamu Tezuka's Phoenix with the color pages and oversized artwork and hardcover editions. Oh my gosh. Kind of tempted just to buy them. They're pretty fine. Some euros. Get pricey, but completely worth it. See what this looks like here. Gosh, these versions are done so right. We have things like this in America. Beautiful. I wonder how much these are though. $45. We'll be right back.
So real quick, just a couple books that I ended up picking up here in Spain. Didn't really find anything in France, but this is Elfos. It's a Spanish artist and writer. I had never heard of this. This looks pretty cool. And I don't think this has been translated into English yet. I believe this is just book one. I don't know how many there are, but now I have to find the rest of them. Next up, I had to get the Osamu Tezuka Anthologia, which is just the anthology of Osamu Tezuka. This was 35 euros, but I mean, look how thick this book is. It's awesome. I wish we had something like this in America. Just looking at some of the artwork here. It's got stuff scattered about from different points in his life. And if you don't know who Tezuka is, he is the god of manga, as he is known in Japan. Astro Boy, Kimba the White Lion, Unico, Wonder 3, all these characters that he created. His museum in Japan is humongous. He wrote and drew so much manga. The man really was a god. So anyway, this is something that's in Spanish, so I'll be able to read it. And it looks pretty cool. Yeah, I'm a big fan of his stuff, mainly Blackjack. And I almost bought those Phoenix books, but they were missing volume 2, and each one of them was about 25 euros. So that would have been a pretty pricey buy, but they were hardcover, so those were a hard pass. But I did find something else, my last pickup, that I had been looking for, that originally IDW was going to publish, and this is the Torpedo Collection, Torpedo 1936. This is, of course, in Spanish, but it's funny, it takes place in New York in 1936. But I've been looking forward to this for years. I've had it pre-ordered on Amazon, the complete collection from IDW, for about 5 years now, and IDW just decided to cancel it, so I'm glad I picked this up. And it's just a little bit of the artwork. Noirish detective action from the 30s in New York. I mean, how can you not translate this and bring it over to America? And that, in a nutshell, is that. That was my trip in Spain and in France, both beautiful, beautiful countries. And yes, I did do other things other than just go to comic book stores, but I found Torpedo, and that's awesome. So if you enjoyed the video that I put together, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great one.